gosh. Oh my God, it goes in.
What's up, everybody? My name is Hector Perdomo. I'm with the Naismith International Basketball Foundation. And I'm here in Orlando, Florida, just trying to stay in shape and do what we love best. And that's play basketball. What we want to do here is just give a quick shout out to Dr. James Naismith, the inventor of the game. And hopefully you guys can do the same thing I'm doing. Like I said, my name is Hector Perdomo. I'm with the Naismith International Basketball Foundation. And there's three questions we all have to answer. Number one, who invented the game? The inventor of the game was Dr. James Naismith. Okay, and what's basketball done for me? Basketball saved my life in many ways. Number one, it got me out of trouble. Met my ex-wife, was married for 25 years, got two great children. Both of them were groomed in basketball, played a long time, and they love it to this day. And number three, what am I gonna do to make sure that we continue the game going? What you gonna do for the game? Well, this is part of it. I wanna make sure everybody knows who Dr. James Naismith is. Dr. James Naismith is the reason why we got this, we got that, we got this, okay? Please, make a video, a short video, about how much you love basketball. Answer the three questions. Who invented the game? What has basketball done for you? And what will you do for basketball? Please share on our Facebook page, Naismith Foundation, Facebook.com/Naismith Foundation. And who knows, you might win a surprise or something, or you might get a call. I wish you the best of luck. Keep shooting. Swish. That's the best sound in the world. Have a great day.